Yikes!
Hey! Wait a second!
Wanna see a neat trick?
Gosh, yes! I love magic tricks!
Cool. Seems like it's always 10 o'clock on this island.
If there be any man with reason, that these two people should not be united in blissful matrimony, let him speak now, or forever hold his peace.
Stop the wedding!
Hey! Who's that?
You!
I've come to stop you from marrying Governor Marley.
How do you plan to do that?
Governor!
Governor!
Governor?
What's going on?
Oh, Guybrush, you mad fool! I'm impressed you came to rescue me, but it really wasn't necessary. I had everything well in hand. Unfortunately, your arrival has made it necessary for me to tip my hand early.
How? Who? But... what? How?
I thought LeChuck was going to marry you.
Yes, so did I.
Yes, so did he. But I arranged for a little surprise when it came time to kiss the bride.
How did you manage to escape?
Oh, that was easy. LeChuck is a bozo.
Hey!
And lots of his crew members were friends of mine when they were alive.
If you're here, then who's that in the dress? What?
And don't scare them! They have my ghost sapping root beer bottle!
Oh, I'll get it! Oops.
Ugh, nice going, Guybrush. Now I've got to chase them down to get my voodoo root beer back.
But... I... Hey!
You dared come here and confront me? I can't believe your audacity!
Take this, you vaporous voodoo vermin! You'll never menace decent, tangible pirates again, you billowing bag of... something that begins with B!
Now, hold on a minute there, friend. I was only kidding, you know. We can settle this like gentlemen.
Oh no! It's jammed! Must be pocket lint. Say now, let's not be hasty.
To see you, son. How's the ship? If you're interested in trading up, I can give you a fair price for it. Howdy, partner. You know, just by looking at you, I can tell you're a man of the world. A man with an eye for quality. A man who knows a good bargain when he...
Hmm.
Yikes!
Oh, don't sneak up on me like that.
Sorry.
That's okay. You know, LeChuck was a deviant, obnoxious, slithery, creepy, crawly sort of a guy, but I'll say one thing for him.
What's that?
He sure looks nice exploding against the night sky.
Yes, it's very romantic. Can I buy you a root beer?
Sure. There's more at Stan's. Oh gosh, I hope Stan's okay. You know, I completely forgot about Herman Toothrot.
Now I wonder where my pirate friend has got to. I certainly hope he didn't leave without me.
At least I learned something from all this.
What's that?
How to deal with frustration, disappointment, and irritating cynicism.
That sounds like something my husband would say.
Ah!
Thank you.